second half. I thought they really let them go at each other in the first half. And typically, NBA referees are so good about being consistent in how they call it. I thought they were calling a few too many touch fouls in that second half. I think it got them kind of both off their game.
In the playoffs, they tend to get out of hand very quickly. Emotions are at a fever pitch. Those two guys, they're very big guys going at each other. In fact, the whole team is very physical. And if the refs let this thing get out of hand, something bad could happen.